take you to the grotto, you gotta go to England. I'm Andy.
Yeah.
I have a little trouble on this.
There are 9 shuttle stops, including the stop at the Zion Canyon Visitor Center. Each bus will make all the scheduled stops going up canyon and the same stops on the return trip. You can get on and off at any shuttle stop. The entire round trip takes approximately 80 minutes to complete. The Zion Nature Center, ahead on the right, offers natural history displays, activities, and ranger-led programs for children and families. It is open to the public from noon to 5 p.m. from Memorial Day weekend in late May through Labor Day in early September. The Zion Nature Center has its own parking area but can also be accessed from the Peruse Trail. The result of canyon widening provides a unique perspective into the surrounding landscape. Looking to the right, you will find the North Fork of the Virgin River lined with Fremont cottonwood trees, the surrounding hillsides clad with pinyon pine and juniper woodlands, and the upper areas of the surrounding cliffs dotted with ponderosa pine. Much of the park's ecologic diversity results from a dramatic difference in elevation of almost 5,000 feet, leading to significant variations in temperature and precipitation. This was demonstrated once again in the winter of 2010, when flooding led to a precautionary evacuation of the Zion Lodge, a temporary closure of the park, and the need for additional road repairs in this area. Methodist minister Reverend Frederick Vining Fisher visited this area in 1916 and named this series of peaks after patriarchs in the Old Testament. From left to right, they are Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Jacob, the light-colored peak to the far right, is only partially visible behind Mount Moroni, named for a prominent figure in the Book of Mormon. States. In 1909, President William Howard Taft preserved Zion Canyon as Macuntaweap National Monument. 10 years later, Congress expanded the boundaries and renamed it Zion National Park. The Zion Lodge offers year-round accommodations, a gift shop, and dining options. Ranger-led talks and evening programs are offered at the Zion Lodge from April through October. Check your park newspaper for specific dates and times. If you need to fill your water bottles, there is a water bottle filling station in the cafe outdoor seating area. Restrooms, drinking fountains, and recycling containers are also located at this stop. Please check to make sure that you have all of your belongings. This is Zion Lodge.